With spring here, parents have been giving me anything but the cold shoulder about what to do for their infant and toddler's colds now that over-the-counter decongestants are no longer available for kids under two. So let me see if I can put everyone in the knows, or that's in the know, about what to do for your baby's cold. Turns out before I can talk about colds, we need to understand why we're not using decongestants in young children. Turns out that there have never been good studies suggesting that they're effective, what the proper dose is, and yet there have been many case reports suggesting serious side effects, including hallucinations, irritability, and dangerous heart rhythms to the point that the heart may stop. So, what do we know about colds? Colds are due to viruses, a type of germ that gets better with tincture of time. So the name of the game with your young child's cold is to keep them rested, keep them hydrated, and if they're getting a lot of congestion, you may want to run a humidifier in the room to loosen up some of those secretions. Or better yet, if you really want to loosen the mucus or snot in their nose, you may want to make homemade saltwater nose drops. How can you do this? You can take a teaspoon of salt, put it in 8 ounces of water, then take a medicine dropper, put 2 to 3 drops in your child's nostril, let it sit for 3 to 5 minutes, and then suction out with a suction bulb. Then do the other nostril, and do that before your baby eats or before he or she goes to sleep, and that will do the trick. When do we worry about your baby's cold? Well, if it lasts for more than a couple of days, if it's associated with high fevers, if there's persistent cough, difficulty breathing, or wheezing, please talk to your child's doctor because it may represent more than a virus. There may be a bacterial germ that warrants a prescription antibiotic, or it may be a form of asthma that requires other prescription medications that will help your young child to breathe. So that hopefully tips like this will tell you what is and is not indicated when it comes to treating your young child's cold. This is pediatrician Dr. Lewis First from Vermont Children's Hospital, Fletcher Allen, reminding you to always be first with your kids.